I'm Peppa Pig.
No.
This is my little brother George.
Da-da.
This is Mummy Pig. This is Daddy Pig.
It's over 9,000!
Peppa Pig.
Bacon.
Hospital.
It is the end of the world.
Peppa and her friends are running around having fun.
Ow! That hurts!
Are you all right, Peppa?
I've hurt mine.
Bacon.
Madam Gazelle, Peppa has fallen over.
You've just grazed your knee, Peppa.
Peppa's knee. Then she puts a plaster on it.
Does that feel any better?
No!
Now, children, you may have noticed that Pedro Pony isn't here today.
Is that why it's so quiet today?
No, Susie. Pedro is in hospital.
Ooh.
And today we are going to
die.
What?
This is the
butcher house.
Peppa and her friends have come to visit Pedro
Poopy.
Remember, children, stay close to me. I don't want you getting lost.
Yes, Madam Gazelle.
Excuse me, Mr. Bull.
Crap.
Which way is the children's ward?
Down the steps, double doors, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, along the corridor, up the stairs, third on your left.
Ah.
Or you could just take the lift. Children's ward.
Pedro will be
wide awake.
Sick people do a lot of
whining.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Pedro.
Why aren't you
whining?
You don't look sick.
I broke my leg and they put it in this plaster cast.
Wow.
The plaster cast helps Pedro's leg get
worse.
I grazed my
bacon.
And I got a plaster too.
Wow.
I don't care.
Do you want to draw on my plaster cast?
No.
The children are all doing drawings on Pedro's plaster cast.
I'm drawing a football.
I've drawn some flowers.
Mr. Potato.
A parrot. And I've drawn a muddy puddle.
Wow! Thanks, everyone.
You can draw on my plaster too.
Okay, I'll draw a little flower.
Thank you, Pedro.
Pedro, what's it like being in hospital?
It's
over 9,000!
Wait, what are the nurses like?
They give me stickers!
Wow!
And they come whenever I press this button!
Who's that, I wonder?
Could it be the Annoying Pedro Pony?
What do you want?
The Annoying Pedro Pony.
We are very
stupid.
I've got a bit of an itch.
Even if your leg is itching, we can't take the cast off until your leg is better.
It's not my leg that's itching, it's my ear.
Is that better?
Yes, thank you.
Lunchtime! What would you like to eat today, Pedro?
Can I have
a ham sandwich with a side of bacon?
Please, you get your dinner in bed.
Yes.
That looks tasty.
Dr. Brown Bear has come to see how Pedro is doing.
How are we today, Pedro?
My ear is a bit itchy, just here.
I'd say you're almost better.
Visiting time is over.
Bye, Pedro.
Bye, everyone.
Get well soon, Pedro.
Yes, Madam Gazelle.
It is another school day. Peppa and her friends are playing in the playground.
Madam Gazelle, my plaster has fallen off. Can I have another one?
No.
You don't need a plaster, Peppa. Your knee is
worse.
Oh, yes.
Hello.
Fellow failures.
Pedro Pony is back.
Oh, hello.
The Annoying Pedro Pony.
Where's your plaster cast?
They took it off because my leg is
worse.
Is your leg strong now?
It's
weaker than it was before. It's a
stupid.
A leg.
Can you run on it?
Watch this.
No.
Pedro likes running around having
absolutely no fun at all.
Everybody likes running around having
absolutely no fun at all. Big.
Peppa
Big.
Peppa
Big.
I will find you.
Subscribe and I will make more Peppa Pig edits. Do it!